Well, it is finally here. Hello everyone, it is Camille here and welcome to another video. I am so freaking excited. We have waited a little over 3 years for this and I'm so ready to get this started. But without further ado, today, we are reacting to Ariana Grande's brand new album, Eternal Sunshine. It is March 8th at 12:05 in the morning. This album came out 5 minutes ago. Guys, I don't think you actually understand how, like, excited I am for this. Y'all, we have been waiting over 3 years for this. Okay. Ariana Grande, Eternal Sunshine, y'all already know, album reaction coming your way. So here we got 13 tracks. We're only going to be listening to 12 because we already reacted to Yes And. So we got Intro, End of the World, Bye, Don't Want to Break Up Again, Saturn Returns, Interlude, yeah, I said that right. Eternal Sunshine, Supernatural, True Story, The Boy Is Mine, Yes And, We Can't Be Friends, Wait for Your Love, I Wish I Hated You, Imperfect for You, Ordinary Things, featuring Nona. I apologize if I said that wrong. I'm sorry. I just don't know who that is. Okay, I'm gonna shut up because I just want to get listening to this. So, all right, Intro, End of the World. Also, I'm sorry. Y'all already know what I'm probably gonna say if I pause a lot. I'm sorry. Always do this. Every single reaction video. Just trying not to get copyrighted. That's why. So heads up if I pause a lot. I say this every single time. I mean, obviously it's an intro to an album. It's not gonna be like that much or like a lot going on, but I feel like album intros are low-key underrated. Like I like them. How can I tell if I'm in the right relationship? Aren't you really supposed to know that shit? Wow, you can already tell like the improvement in her vocals from Positions. So good. She's never not sounded good, but like this like new voice, it's something I can get on board with. Then I had this interaction I've been thinking about for like 5 weeks. Wonder if he's thinking about it too and smiling. Wonder if he knows that that's been what's inspired me. Wonder if he's judging me like I am right now. I don't care. I'd rather tell the truth, than make it worse for you. If the sun refused to shine. I really like the like complete vibe of this song. Like it's just nice, calming, relaxing, a nice little start to get you going, but not too much. I still be your lover. Would you want me there if the moon went dark tonight? If it all ended tomorrow, would I be the one behind your mind, your mind? And if it all ended tomorrow, would you be the one on mine? Aww, that was really cute. I really liked that. All right, next up we have Bye. Ooh, my ball. Okay. I'm waiting for the beat to drop, but I like this so far. It's like a little like ooh, like catch you there, but it's not really the whole big thing yet, you know? There we go. So we're getting there. Oh my gosh. Wait, I love this. Can we go back a second? I gotta get that beat drop again. That was nice. Ooh. Bye bye. I'm taking what's mine. I'm stronger than I think. Usually I join you on the floor, but this dance ain't for me. But just turn the music up. Maybe someday we'll look back with love. Didn't think you'd lose me. Now it's just too late to choose me. My stuff quickly just put love in the driveway. It's time. All right, bridge, let's hear it. Ooh! I like when you have like, I like when songs do that. Like, they repeat what they're saying in like a bunch of different tones. Like, it's nice. Oh yeah, that's what we've been waiting for. The vocals, the high notes, that's what I was definitely the most excited about. And that's what we're getting right now. I know that's literally the second song we have listened to, but I know it's gonna be one of my favorites on this album, and it's currently my favorite, and I don't know if I'm gonna be able to find another favorite on this album. Again, I don't know, but like that's gonna be hard to beat. Like, that was great. Like, that was a freaking tremendous start, Ariana. Like, that was great. I could definitely see that being like a single, like turn into a single, like, you know what I mean? Like, have the whole music video, and next time you look at the radio, they're going to be playing Bye by Ariana Grande. Yeah, I can definitely... I cannot speak. Sorry. I can definitely see that song being turned into a single. But I don't know if I want it to be, because, like, I really like that. And it's, like, it's my favorite. And, like... It probably will be, though. I don't know. I don't know what's going to happen. But I really like that. And Ariana, I think you shouldn't turn that into a single so I can gatekeep it. And all the people who only listen to your mainstream songs won't hear about it. But again, it probably will turn into a single. We're just gonna have to see what happens. Anyways, next up we have Don't Wanna Break Up Again. Break up with your girlfriend. I feel like that's gonna like be the same vibe as this, but we'll just have to see. Good start. Vibes are nice. Nice little calming. Just nice song overall so far.
Spend so much on therapy, blame my own codependency, but you didn't even try. When you finally did, it was at the wrong time. Won't abandon me again for you and I.
Sorry, don't mind me. I'm just currently actually going to add this album to my Ariana playlist.
Wanna do, no, don't. I don't wanna fuck with your head. It's breaking my heart to keep breaking yours again. This situation should last the end, but I just can't refuse. I don't wanna break up again.
All right. I know the song's not over yet, but I think I still like buy more. But this is just like a nice, like chill song that it's just like, I don't know, it's nice. I like it. Also, sorry if I keep yawning, like, you know, it's midnight. And I'm tired, but we're gonna get through this. Don't worry. Nice. Nice. Yeah, I don't really know if I have much to say about it. Again, I think I still like buy more. But it's cool. It's like a cool vibe to it. I won't lie. All right. Saturn Returns interlude. Let's go.
When we're all born, Saturn's
40
somewhere.
seconds.
And the
It's probably
Saturn
not
cycle.
even gonna be a song. I don't know. Probably mostly just gonna be talking, but we're still gonna listen to it.
Around about 29 years, that's when we got to wake up and smell the coffee, because if we've just been sort of relying on our cleverness or relying, you know, just kind of floating along, Saturn comes along and hits you over the head, hits you over the head, hits you over the head and says, Wake up. It's time for you to get real about life and sort out who you really are.
Alright, interesting. Kind of glitchiness gave me a little bit of creepy vibes there. I don't know if y'all saw me turning around. Alright. It's fine though. Okay. Alright. Most excited for. We got freaking title track up next. Ariana Grande, Eternal Sunshine. Let's listen.
I don't care what people say. We both know I couldn't change you. I guess you could say the same. Can't read the range. Truth, I've never seen someone lie like you do. Even you start to think it's true. Ooh, get me out of this loop. Yeah. So now we play our separate scenes. Now she's in my bed, laying on your chest. Now I'm in my head, wondering how it ends.
This feels like a very Ariana Grande song. Like, just the way she's like pronouncing everything with like. Quickly, but like still can hear it very well. Like, this song, like, it gives that like 2019 Ariana Grande vibe, if you know what I mean. In like a good way, of course, obviously, but like you can definitely like feel that vibe, if you know what I mean.
I'll be the first to say I'm sorry.
Sweet song, like, I feel like it's a very cozy, like, relaxing song, just like good vibes, like just like nice and cozy.
So I close in mood. Yeah, yeah. So now we play separate scenes. Now he's in your bed, laying on my chest.
Get a replay on that. A little rapping going on.
You're just my eternal sunshine, sunshine. Break, okay, shake this fate. Be right, deep breaths, tight chest, life, death, rewind.
Sunshine.
shake. This is safe. Rewrite. Deep, deep breaths. Tight, tight chest. Life, life, death, death.
Oh, I like that. I like that a lot. I still like Buy More, but like, I like that. Like, I can definitely see why that's the title track of the album. That was cute. It's just like a nice, cute song. I liked that a lot. Okay. Next up, Supernatural.
Don't want nobody else around me. Just need you right here. You're like the only.
Also, I feel like this is nice, cause like it's called Eternal Sunshine. You have like Saturn, Eternal Sunshine, Supernatural, like, and I don't know how to like explain it, but the songs of these, like, the songs of the albums feel like very like universe and like spacey, if you know what I mean. Like, it kind of like it feels like outer space, like just the vibes of these songs, like they like give it like a universe kind of feel.
That I see, it's crystal clear, and I want you to come claim it. I do. What are you waiting for? Yeah, want you to name it. I do. Want you to make it yours. It's like supernatural.
I'm not gonna lie, like, I might actually like this more than Bye. Like, this might be my new favorite song on the album.
This is
the bridge coming up, I think. Ooh. Wait, hello, Echo. It's giving 80s arcade with that little sound effect. All right, vocals. Woo! I told y'all this is what I was most hype about, and she is not disappointing. Ariana, these vocals. Woo. new favorite song on the album, Supernatural. Overall, 10/10. I loved that song. That was like nice and cute. I don't know what it is, but I just enjoyed that the most. Okay, next up, already halfway through, we got True Story.
This is a true story about all the lies you fantasize about you and I. This is a true story.
Oh, wow. Intense. I like this. But like, pop off, Ariana.
But all the games I know you play.
It's like her revenge song. I'm here for it. I love this already.
This is not what I need.
Give me love, love, give me love.
Not what I want.
Give me love, love,
ain't
give
gonna
love.
Happen to me.
Give me love, love, give me love, love, love. Give me love, give me love, 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 love.
I'll play the villain if you need me to.
Bro, this, she's really getting into this. This really is her villain arc. Crazy. This is not what I was expecting. Oh my goodness. Part you need me to, and I'll be good at it too. Bro is up for a challenge. I like love this, like the energy she's bringing in this. It's like, wow. Oh, so good. Oh my goodness. Okay, ranking my top three songs so far. Number one, Supernatural. Number two, True Story. And then number three, Bye. I think that is like a top tier, top three list. Yeah. Okay, but next up we have The Boy Is Mine. A little cheery vibe to it.
How can it be you and me? Might be meant to be, can unsee it, but I don't wanna cross no sea. I'm usually so unprofessional.
Wait, this is like cool. Like, this is a cool song.
So independent, tell me why. 'Cause the boy is mine.
claiming her mans, y'all. Did you see that? That was like, it's a little, it's like a little slow-mo into it. This actually like slaps. This is so good. Like the slow-mo gets me every time. The boy is, and then it's like boom. I can't wait to try it. Little bit of a different vibe for the bridge, but we already know that after it's gonna go back. Oh my goodness. Wait, I really like that. That was a good song. Guys, I give up. I don't know if I can rank this anymore. I still think Supernatural is my favorite song, but I don't know if I can rank the rest. Cause like, they keep just like being great. I mean, no shocker there. It's freaking Ariana Grande. Okay. All I know is Supernatural is my favorite song so far. Okay. Next up is Yes And, but I already reacted to that. If you haven't seen that video yet, make sure you go check that out. So next up that we're reacting to is We Can't Be Friends. Wait for Your Love. Which is also... I didn't think you'd understand. The longest track on this album, right? If I'm correct. I think so, yeah. And me. How could you ever even try? I don't wanna tiptoe, but I don't. Just wanna let this story die, and I'll be alright. We can't be friends. Why did I think it was gonna get like more sad? And then it like has this cool beat to it. What was I thinking? But I don't wanna feel-
feed this monstrous fire.
Just listen to this again. Ready? The transition is like really smooth too. Right.
We can't be friends, but I'd like to just pretend and cling to your papers and pens. Wait until you like me again. Wait for your love, my love. Me and my truth, we sit in silence.
It actually got silent. Dang. I was not expecting that.
Baby girl, it's just me and you. Cause I don't wanna argue, but I don't wanna bite my tongue, yeah, I think I'd rather die. Look this good. We can't be friends, but I'd like to just pretend. You cling to your papers and pens. Wait until you like me again. Wait for your love, my love.
I'm sorry, I'm actually so tired. I know, I'm not gonna stop. Just give me a second. Okay. I need to like really get in the vibe, you know? Like at the beginning, I was really feeling this. And now I'm really feeling sleepy. Wait, I'm gonna. Can I read those lyrics over? Oh, I guess I can't on here. I'll have to figure it out. But, like, I'm trying to figure out what she just said. Because it was, like, interesting. Wait. Gotta go back and watch. Aw, it's like nice and like soft.
Wait until you like me again. Wait for your love. No love. I'll wait for your love. I'll wait for your love. No love. I'll wait for your love. I'll wait for your love.
How to hear the instruments out. I think it's like nice. Got a cool, catchy vibe to it. Not one of my favorites. Am I still gonna like listen to it on repeat? Obviously. But yeah, it was still great. I still liked it, don't get me wrong. Just didn't completely grab my attention, you know. But still a good song. Next up, I Wish I Hated You. Oh. Can't play that? Oh. Again, like, very, like, outer space vibe, you know? I keep thinking I'm like hearing something behind me. I don't know why.
Lies that you made, your shoes still in boxes, I send them your way, hoping life brings you no new pain. I rearrange my memories, I try to rewrite our life, but no matter how I try to,
it's like giving a soothing vibe. Like I feel very soothing.
One, two.
Sorry, I'm still listening. I just like have a really bad itch on my back. So ignore me. Interesting.
Yeah, I wish I hated you.
All right. This song makes me feel like I just like got out of the spa. Like I just had a spa day. That's like the vibe of this song. Like it's very soothing. And, like, I guess it's, like, supposed to be, like, a sadder song, but she didn't, like, make it seem that way. Like, kind of just get a message out, but not, like, super upset about it. So, you know? She's feeling better about it. Yeah. I liked that. I liked that a lot. That was a cute little song. Okay. Can't believe I'm already saying this, but we have only two more tracks left, but gonna keep moving. We got Imperfect For You.
My boy, come take my hand, throw your guitar and your clothes in the backseat. My love, they don't understand, but I'll hold your heart in the box here beside me. How could we know we'd rearrange all the cosmos?
I really like just like the whole change this album has compared to like her past music. Oh my gosh, I forgot. I pre-ordered her vinyl. Does that mean that's coming today? I gotta check that out after this video. But I pre-ordered her vinyl, so I hope it's coming today. I don't know. Just like remember that. Super excited. Yeah, this album, it's just like so different from anything she's done, obviously, because, like, she's done, like, interviews about, like, she definitely like wanted to discover like her voice and her music more, and I think she has, and I mean it's great. It's so cool to see the kind of music she's making now, especially compared to all the stuff she's done in the past. There's definitely an improvement, and I'm here for it. Like, this new music, love. Very proud of her for what she has done. I'm happy she did come out with this beautiful album, even though I know she said she was, like, actually debating on whether releasing more music or not. Happy she did, and I'm sure many of you guys are also happy. Yeah. But it's just nice. And it's nice that's something new, and it's something that, like, works really well with her voice. And I think, like, the kind of music she's trying to make with this.
So we burn, now I just can't go where you don't go. And usually I am fucked up, anxious, too much. But I love you like you need me to. Imperfect, why I'm messy, completely
different. It's like, this has happened a lot on this album, where there are, like, a lot of, like, just surprises. Like, and, like, a lot of different sound changes. And I think that's cool. Like, it's like, different from anything I've heard before. But, like, it just gets you with, like, different sound changes than, like, what is, like, playing right now.
Stress, but I'm not like that since I met you. Let's go tonight.
It's like, it's so different, like
just
that.
A
perfect fire.
Seconds left till tomorrow. We have all that we need. Let's leave our baggage and wine at the table.
Like, it's so cool. I don't know what it is. I feel like that, like, one part makes the song just, like, 10 times better. Like, the little change in it. That was definitely a little bit of a surprising song, like I said, but it wasn't bad. Like, just like the whole way through, just like relaxing, kind of just like doing her thing. I like that. That was really cool. Especially the imperfect boy. That was my favorite part about it. Yeah, kind of. Lyrics were good. Solid song. This is crazy, guys. We're already here. The last song on the album, Ordinary Things, featuring Nona. Please, like, I'm so sorry if I'm saying that wrong. I apologize. Yeah, here we go. Last song. Wait, it's kind of giving like an old vibe. Like, I like that. This album, like, has so many just like cool sounds and sound effects.
We could go pop all the champagne in California. We could have a Mikasa in.
Here we go.
Girl, if you wanna, hypothetically, we could do anything that we.
Yeah, we're about to pop that champagne in California. All right.
We could hit up on the slopes in matching snowsuits. We could hang out at the roof all night if you want to. We could spend every dime, but I don't.
Wait, does Ariana Grande ski? She said go to the slopes in matching snowsuits. Wait, please ignore this. Oh my gosh. Wait. I guess she does ski. I'll buy a matching jumpsuit or snowsuit with you, Ariana Grande, even though I don't ski or snowboard. We can just be twins, though. Well, if you never knew, Ariana Grande skis.
Just like the first sip of wine after a long day. You hit like my biggest fan when I hear what the critique.
I like how she's just like coming in with it and like really just like sharing like how she feels. Like, I really like, she's just like, I'm here. Here's what's going on.
You hit just like a green light when I'm stuck running real late. I don't need no diamonds, just your time. No matter what we do, there's never gonna be an ordinary thing. No ordinary things for you. It's funny, but it's true. There's never gonna be an ordinary thing as long as I'm with you.
She's special. Only special stuff. I like that. She's like really sharing how she feels about how she wants a relationship.
Overcome that, you know, it's very easy. And that's
wait, this is actually really cute, guys. Aww.
I told her, never go to bed without kissing goodnight. It's the worst thing to do. Don't ever, ever do that. And if you can't, and if you don't feel comfortable doing it, you're in the wrong place. Get out.
I love her laugh. Aw, wait, that was a really sweet ending. Oh my goodness, guys. Ariana Grande, Eternal Sunshine. Oh, I might cry. This was such a beautiful album. Wait, I might actually cry. Oh my gosh. Oh. This is such a beautiful, beautiful album. And I'm so happy that Ariana Grande was able to release it. I know she definitely worked hard and it was worth it. All I'm gonna say is it was worth the wait. Like, this was truly worth the wait. Like, it's just, it's perfect. This album is honestly perfect. Like, wow. Thank you, Ariana Grande, for just doing what you love and bringing your beautiful music back into the world. We've all missed you. And if you go on tour, expect to see me at one of your shows. Wow. Truly just incredible. Just great work. Whatever work you did on this album, it worked. Yeah. Guys, that's it. Ariana Grande, Eternal Sunshine album reaction. We've got nothing left. We've reacted to it all. I know it's sad to say. Like, there's just something so special about reacting to, like, an album for the first time. Like, just the feeling. Like, you don't know what to expect. It's just, like, anything could happen. And that's definitely how I felt throughout this album, because there was a lot happening. But, so good. Can't wait to see what you do in the future, Ari. Gonna be here for the whole ride. Yeah. Just a great return. Great album. Can definitely tell the improvement from past albums. And it's so good. Like, this is just so good. Ay, ay, ay. Guys, I don't know what to say anymore. But yeah, that's all I got. I hope you all enjoyed this video as much as I did. I will see you next time. Peace, broccoli.